Third on the docket, Fergie, Big Girls Don't Cry. This video is charged with being an anthem for all the whiny bitches in the world. Jurors should note that big girls also don't let 8-year-olds write their songs.
The smell of your skin lingers on me now.
So Fergie's in bed with a guy.
I thought it was two guys.
That has a clown tattoo and a gypsy tattoo, and they're both encircled around fire.
I don't like all those crappy tattoos that they painted on him. They looked really lame.
A clown and a gypsy on fire?
I need some shelter of my own protection, baby.
Those are some pretty frilly panties there, Fergie. They kind of look like adult diapers.
Is that more absorbent for the next time you piss your pants?
I'm a big kid now. So apparently the guy with the tattoos is on Heroes.
Like him. What's the matter, Bucky? Heroes not paying the bills this month?
Spent most of this video just trying to figure out if Fergie is attractive. I don't think she is. I think she looks like a crack whore.
Fergie has the best line in music history. I'm gonna miss you like a child misses their blanket.
Children don't miss blankets these days. They miss their Nintendo Wiis.
And big girls don't cry.
Big girls do cry, okay? They do.
I'll have you know that big girls cry an awful lot, but at least we know we're big. Skinny girls cry because they still think they're big.
Fairy tales don't always have a happy ending, do they?
You know what else doesn't have a happy ending? Botox. Case in point.
Uh-oh, she's caught her man selling drugs, and she is not happy.
Where are you gonna get your crystal meth from, huh? What, you're gonna make it yourself, Fergie?
People who live in glass crack houses should not throw bricks of cocaine. That's how the saying goes, right?
I do not appreciate the marketing with those dumb candies underwear.
Candies!
I'm not an idiot, and I know you're just trying to sell me.
Most looking band I've ever seen in my life.
Is it just me, or is the guy with the mohawk a little out of place?
He should be outside squeegeeing my car.
He's not a babe, but not everybody can be. That's reality.
And at the end, she drives off.
I think she just stole his car.
I don't think he cared, to be honest.
He's like, yo, that bitch is gone. I want to celebrate, yo.
Fare thee well, Fergie. We hardly knew ye. All right, my verdict for Fergie.
4 hand jobs out of 5.
I hate this video like a child hates vegetables.
I sentence Fergie to do her own laundry from here on out.
I don't sentence her. I beg her to go back to Black Eyed Peas.